Hey guys, Katie here with Greenview Puppies, and this morning I woke up to a big surprise. So typically here I am a part of all the deliveries of the puppies. I consider myself a puppy doula, if you will. I have cameras set up. I am checking temperatures, trying to be super attuned to my dogs, and this one threw me for a loop. Miss Maisie here decided to go into labor and deliver all of her puppies on her own. And I'd be lying if I wasn't really sad that I missed it. But they're here and they're healthy and she's doing well and I couldn't ask for more. But I'm really excited about this beautiful litter and just wanted to show you guys a glimpse of them. And I have no details on the birth other than I came down and she had them cleaned up. They're here and well, and according to her progesterone numbers and our breedings, I would have said she's 3 days early, but hard to know. She's doing great. She had everything cleaned up really well. You would have hardly known that she had puppies based on her space. And she was curled up with her guardian family's shirt that smells like her little human siblings. And so she's just doing such a good job and seems to like showing them off. She's eaten a lot since she's had them, so I think she's feeling pretty good other than maybe tired. But she gave us no warning, like at all. I checked her temperature and the last time she was checked was like between 12 and 1. She had been eating. Her temp never dropped. She wasn't nesting, didn't seem restless. And when I came down at 7 o'clock this morning, they were all here. So yeah, like I said, disappointed because I like to be a part of it just because I love the process. And also just because I feel responsible to make sure everything goes well. But she apparently didn't need me. So I guess I got to sleep and I'll count myself lucky for that. But I'll give a individual little shot of each puppy here. And you can find more information on our page at greenviewpuppies.com. I'll get that up over the next few days and stay tuned here to keep track on how they grow and change over the next 8 weeks. Look at these little sweeties. Let me have your leg a second. Nope. Oh, Maisie, what a good job you did. Puppies are starting to walk around a little. Let's say hi. We've got Fonzie. Yeah, and Mr. Wishbone. Hi, Bubsy. And then we have Skunk. Say hi. Hello, world. And Miss Clover, whose new name is going to be Ruby. Our little Doplick on their wobbly legs, but they are growing and learning. We're going to start adding some little toys in here. Look at the little tail wags. Oh my goodness. Just look at the faces. Oh my goodness. Here, I'm going to pick you up. Mr. Wishbone. And then we have Lindsay. And Mr. Skunk. Isn't he handsome? His little face, I just love it. And little Miss Clover. She's already spoken for, but we do have a few here available. Fonzie is likely spoken for, but I don't know for sure. I'll put that here on the video when I post it, if he's not already spoken for. But yeah, they're doing so good. I miss Roxy. I know I locked you out for a minute because you're an attention hog. But look at them walking around. This is when they get so cute. They'll be 3 weeks old on Thursday. Today's Tuesday, so in just a few days. So they have some big changes coming up in the next week. We'll add their potty trays and some more toys. They finished their ENS and their ESI. We all did really well with that. So they're growing and changing. Look at these two playing. Oh, I love this stage. Look at you go, Skunk. We call him Skunk the Chunk because he's a little chunker. All right, let's go check on the other puppies. Roxy, I'll let you back in, and then I'm going to go check on Maisie's babies. Okay, I'm in here with Miss Maisie's puppies. Hi, Miss Maisie. Taking such good care of your babies. Roxy, it's not your turn. Aren't they so cute? So the family, the guardian family of Miss Maisie here, they have three kids, and so I let them pick the names of the puppies. And they were born on her oldest daughter's 13th birthday. So she picked the theme Harry Potter. So this is Ron, sweet little boy. And then we have Harry. He's going to have beautiful cream and white party. Like, he's going to have cream markings. Like, all this here is going to probably get darker as the days go on. But he's beautiful. And then we have Hermione, the little chocolate party girl. Right? They're just going to get cuter and cuter. Sometimes I think these really light colored ones don't look as cute when they're first born. Just because they looks like their hair is like, I don't know, they don't look like they have as much hair. But they get so stinking cute as they get bigger. So in the next week or two, you'll see a huge difference. But they're doing so good. But here's just a quick little update on how the pups are doing. These guys are, today's 4 days old. And growing and gaining as they should.